Lights, camera, action!
Good evening, youth of San Francisco Bay Area, and welcome to Bay Area Youth on Air, also known as
Bayo!
I am your host, Damian Williams, and these are my guest hosts,
Amanda Jack,
Samuel Ben Wallace. We are young adults from SFUSD, The Arc.
And I'm a graduate.
And we decided to create a TV show about advocacy, talent, and important topics to Bay Area youth.
Thanks for tuning in and follow us on Facebook and Instagram.
Remember, we want to hear from you. Email us your questions, suggestions, and submissions to bayolesstalktalent@gmail.com.
We could not make the show without our famous production team.
Hi guys, Hi. I'm Ashley, and I am one of the founders and directors of the show, and I'm so excited to be here live with you today.
And my name is Radka, I'm co-founder, and I'm on a production team, and I think this show will be awesome.
My name is Jesse Varela, and I'm the tech pro behind the scenes.
Hi, I'm Brandon. I'm the production team.
See you guys later.
Okay. This is our very first show, and today we're going to be introducing ourselves. But in the future, we'll be accepting submissions from schools all over the Bay Area, and we'll be reviewing them and select the best ones to show on air. Live. So the first show, the first video we're going to be showing you guys is Brave. This is one of our first videos to be ever popular on YouTube, and it was featured. Part of our video was featured on the Sarah Bareilles 2013 tour. Well, isn't that crazy?
Yes.
So I was part of the video, and I have to say we put a lot of effort to it, and we had a lot of fun. So let's show the video to you guys.
Lights, camera, action!
You can be amazing, you can turn a phrase into a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast or be the backlash of somebody's lack of love.
Bye.
That video was so amazing.
Yeah, wasn't it?
Yes, yeah, it was amazing. It was. Very well done.
Where did you make this video at?
So we actually made the video. At all over the community of San Francisco. So we filmed it at the Civic Center, at the Public Library. We also filmed it at the Castro. We also filmed it at our transition program as well. So it was really fun. So,
okay.
And we had as some of the people joined us to dance and just have a good time.
That must have been really awesome.
It was.
Yeah, it must have been really fun to be out in the Civic Center dancing.
God. Yeah, oh my God. It was kind of crazy, but it was fun.
Mm-hmm. What motivated you to create such a video with such a powerful message?
Well, in Sarah Bareilles' video, she was trying to help her friend come out of the closet. And so in our video, we're trying to help people realize that people with disabilities can do almost anything like people without disabilities. So we may have barriers, but that doesn't mean we shouldn't stop what we're doing.
Right. How do you feel now that it's completed?
Oh, when it's completed, I have to say, I felt pretty confident. I felt confident. I felt like we done a good job, and we were ready to show it to the people all over YouTube, and maybe from all over the world too. I don't even know.
Who knows?
How did you feel about this video when you were making it?
Oh my God, we feel pretty nervous at first, but we did a lot of practicing. We learned a lot about pre-production, post-production, and production, and we have a lot of bloopers and such. But we remember that it was a video that we can just like do a lot of. We could do a lot of crazy stuff. So we had a lot of fun.
You guys deserve a round of applause.
And now we're going to show an inspirational video that we did not make.
No, we did not make it. We didn't.
Nope. Nope. We didn't make it.
No.
Okay, so last month, Beyonce joined forces with our First Lady Michelle Obama to promote the National Let's Move campaign, which aims target to childhood obesity. The singer offered up a reworked version of her Get Me Body, which is called Move Your Body, to support efforts. And I'm just letting you know that everyone should work out and stay healthy.
Get up and dance.
And dance.
Yeah.
Let's check it out.
Let's move. Take your hands down, take your hands down, take your hands down, take your hands down. Jump, 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 jump.
Push it one, let me see you run. Put your knees up in the sky, cause we just begun. Hey, push it three.
That was really cool. Really cool.
Yes, it was.
Now it's time for the catchphrase of the week. When I was on the internet at my transition program, I found the catchphrase of the week. It's from an Unbroken motivational video. It's how I think back on this whenever adversity comes up or whenever I'm just going through something I'm not exactly all that happy about. Let's go ahead and watch it.
Yeah, let's go watch it.
Yeah, let's go watch it.
Have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. They somehow already know what you truly want to become.
Wow, that was really inspirational, mm-hmm. You guys. Wow. What do you think?
Yeah, that was really good.
Yeah, it was really good. Let me read it once more so you guys can really understand it. Have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. They somehow already know what you truly want to become.
That's a really powerful line there.
Mm-hmm.
It's a really powerful line. I just want to say it like, even if you have barriers in your life, you just keep going.
Yeah.
And now we would like to share another youth-made video that we did not make, but that is extremely inspiring to us. This is a creative video that I discovered when I started teaching with a program called Adobe Youth Voices. And Adobe Youth Voices is a wonderful program that teaches youth how to make really powerful and meaningful videos, whether it's music videos or documentaries. And this is something that I use with my curriculum when making videos such as the Brave video that you all just watched. So I would like to show you all this video now, and I hope that you're inspired like it inspired me.
Now let's take a look at the video.
So, what did you guys think?
Very powerful.
Very powerful video.
Yes,
and,
very.
And Damien, I noticed that you had learned the movements very well. Would you like to teach us the sign language for the words deaf, not dumb?
Okay, so what I did is, like, I watched the video closely, and then I tried to mimic the movements, like, so.
I am deaf.
I'm sorry.
So this is deaf, and this is not dumb.
Okay.
Let's all do it together. Ready?
Deaf.
Deaf.
Not.
Dumb.
Dumb. good. And I was wondering, so when you all were watching it, the first time that you saw this video, and viewers at home, did this happen to you? When the volume started to get turned down, did you look around and say, hey, who's turning down the volume?
Yeah. Yes, I did.
I did the same thing. Absolutely. When I first watched this video, back when I was in the transition program, I was like, what's going on? And then when the video played, I was like, oh, now I know what's going on. They're trying to trick us.
And why did they try to trick us?
Because they're trying to show you that that they're death, I guess, and trying to show you how it will feel to be in their position.
Yeah, try to be in their shoes and see what it's like to not hear anything, and you have to use sign language instead of speaking up.
Well, we really hope that these filmmakers in the UK know that they have been featured on our show, and we'd love to ask you all a couple questions. So if you're watching this out there, please, please, please contact us.
And email.
Here's
and
our
Facebook.
Email address. One more plug. BayoLetsTalkTalent@gmail.com.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Now, this is one of the best videos that we have ever done. And it is called...
What are you doing, Brandon?
Oh,
Brandon. Come on.
All right, Brandon, you can go back. Can go back to do your tech stuff. Thanks for being one of our interviewees.
Oh, okay.
Brandon just kind of sneaking by like, am I supposed to be doing this?
Oh, my God.
Dang.
Okay.
You were acting like you were caught doing something bad.
Now I'm trying to get around this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, this is one of the best videos we've ever made. And it was back during my last year of our program, and it's called "Shake It Off" by Taylor Swift. Now, have you guys seen the actual video of Taylor Swift "Shake It Off"?
Yes.
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 Okay. Yes, we have.
Yeah. So in this video, we wanted to show everyone that it is okay to be different, and don't let anyone bring you down, even if you're not like them. And also, it shows that people have a different can. It shows that people dance differently, whether it's good or bad, whatever. So I was featured in one of the videos. So I hope you guys enjoy this.
Shake it up. Light, camera, action!
I stay out too late. Got nothing in my brain. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. That's what people say. Mm-hmm. I go on too many.
big. And to the fella over there with the hella good hair, won't you come on over, baby? We can shake, shake, shake. Yeah. Cause the players wanna play, 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 play.
Inspirational the way you guys choreographed your dancing, and I remember us talking about seeing the actual music video my first day at Access and thinking that it would be a really good video to make a dance video for. And now to close our show, we're gonna invite our special guest Siri, the know-it-all.
Siri, what does the fox say?
You will never know. The secret of the fox is an ancient mystery.
Hey, Bay Area. Don't forget, Bay Area Youth, don't forget to summon your videos and talents so we can go feature you on our show. Bay Area, Bayo, let's talk talent at gmail.com.
Remember to include titles of your pieces, performance, date, and name of the artist, school, organization, city, sort of description, length, and pieces, links to the media work.
Thank you guys so much, and see you next week on Channel 76 on Fridays and Sundays at 3:30 p.m.
Cut. That's a wrap.
Yes! Yay!
Yay!